if any of you is wondering how to these stock Honda bolts, to go from the dirty, rusty looking bolt on the left to the nice, blinging, shiny one on the right, I'll show you how. Alright. First step is to just give it a light wide brush. Don't press too hard. You don't want to really take it right back to bare metal. You still want to leave some of the protective zinc coating, I think, on the bolt. Gonna put the just like that. You just want to clean the surface rust off it. While you're at it, you clean the threads. Pretty good. Alright. That's pretty much all you need to do. Then I come over to the drill with this, just got a polishing wheel on it, and I've been using AutoSol metal polish, polishes any type of metal. Just been getting a little bit on my finger, just rub it onto the pad. Alright. That's the underside of the bolt. Didn't take that long. Just get a little bit more polish. Rub it back on the wheel. that's pretty much it. Probably do a little bit more around the rim on the outside, but yeah, that's how it's done. This polish here also says on the back of it that it stops rust, so these won't rust up again for quite a while. So, thanks for watching.